The lecture this morning from this subject, pay your furniture man. I'm of the opinion that we are preaching too much, going to have more flower beds of ease, and then won't pay your just debt. Why don't you pay your furniture man? I'll tell you what I see every day of my life. Little children trained up to be liars while they are sent to the door. Meet the furniture man, tell him I'm not here. And too many people's at home and gone when the furniture man comes. Let me tell you something. You ought to pay your furniture man. Now there is Sister Norma. I know she haven't paid her furniture bill, I don't expect, this week.
Yes, but I promised him I'd pay it all right next week, you see.
Yes, there's too much promising that I'll pay next week, making it all right with the man. But you want to pay your furniture bill.
Right.
You know yours. Yes. And why don't you pay your furniture bill?
Yes.
Now, there's my brother Davis. I see a brass bed down in his home worth about $150. Don't expect it paid on it this week.
No, you're
always gone. There's too much going away.
Yes.
And I know you was at home. You ought to pay your furniture bill. I just see the trucks going all over this town, carrying furniture back. While people have got that furniture and moved, and finally they found them and have to take it back. You ought to pay your furniture bill. And you being old, it doesn't excuse you. You do to pay your furniture bill. There's Brother Steele by his barbershop. He's got barber tails and other furniture in there. Don't expect it paid on him this month.
I'm going to pay it, though, Brother
Pat. Yeah, you going to pay it. I know. There's going to be two things done. You either going to pay it or they're going to take it out of that.
Okay.
And you're the very cause so many men now can't get furniture because won't pay your furniture bill. And there's a poor Sister Judd. I don't know if she paid her. I don't think she has.
Well, the Lord knows I do the best I can.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm, the Lord knows. Now, I don't need you breaking down now about what the Lord knows. I know, too. The furniture man know you haven't paid your furniture bill. There's a whole lot of things you try to count to the Lord. You ought to see me. I can tell you. You don't have to go and see the Lord. You won't know where you get to heaven and won't pay your just debt. I can tell you, no. You won't know if you can get to heaven and don't love your brother and sister. You don't have to ask the Lord. You just ask me. No. Somebody won't pay your pastime. You won't pay nothing. Why don't you pay your furniture man? Why don't you pay? You know you are. Why don't you pay the bill? You get punished. You get these fine rugs. Put them in your house. And I mean everybody. I mean everybody that owes that furniture bill. You ought to pay it.